Hi, it's Janie. Welcome back to my channel. Today I'm just doing a really quick video to kind of let you know that there's not going to be any content this week. No videos other than this one. And it's the week of Thanksgiving. Today's Monday morning. Getting ready to head out for work. That's why I have wet hair. Also, side note, I use some Cover FX glow drops in my foundation. Got a little bit too much, so I am like a giant round disco ball on my face. Oh my god. I mean, if you can see it on camera, you should see it in person. Oh my god. Anyway, just wanted to wish everyone a happy Thanksgiving. Enjoy your time with your family and friends or whatever you do for Thanksgiving. If you travel, please be careful and be courteous as you're driving, and definitely be an offensive driver. And watch out for the other person, because that's when the holidays, everybody's rushing, trying to get to where they're going. So please just be careful if you're traveling. Like I said, enjoy the time with your family and enjoy Black Friday, Cyber Monday. If you're doing any shopping, if you're going out in stores on Black Friday, again, be very, very, very careful. After working 25 years at Walmart, I've seen a lot of bad things happen on Black Friday, so please be careful if you're going out to the stores. Me personally, not doing it. I'm going to shop from home in my pajamas and not worry about it, so that's the best way for me to do it. So there's no content this week, but next week I'm working on some product review videos. I'm working on a planner haul video and also showing you my planner spreads for the week of my birthday and the week of Thanksgiving. I'll be showing those. I have massive amount of empties this month for some reason. I don't know what happened, but I have a big old basket of empties that I'll probably need to be working on, getting that filmed. And what else? Some exciting news. I have two new sugar gliders that I adopted from a lady in Broken Arrow, which is not very far from here. And hopefully I'll be able to show those to you, because they are older and they're used to people. We're still in the bonding process, but I'm actually able to hold them and do things with them, where my two little ones that I got at the fair back in October, they are still definitely in the bonding process. They were never really around humans a whole lot, so it's a slow process with them, but we're getting there. I've only been bit just a few times from them, but anyway, so I have two new sugar gliders, a boy and a girl, Olaf and Peaches. They were already named. Anyway, I'll be showing, hopefully I can do a video and show you those, introduce you to those two new sugar gliders. And what else? I have some mask reviews. Also, I'm going to be working on doing some review videos of some of the products that I just purchased during the Sephora VIB sale. There was some skincare that I purchased that I really impressed with, and I want to share that with you. I'm also going to be working on a favorites video too. I have some really good favorites that I want to show you and share with you, so be looking forward to that in the next couple weeks. And like I said, have a happy Thanksgiving, and I'll talk to you soon. Bye.